athletes, happy Monday. Coach Sam and Crystal here to go over your workout for the day. So, taking a look at it, today we have shoulder presses. So if you're at home and you don't have a barbell, a great modification for you today is gonna be a dumbbell. So with this dumbbell, we're gonna pick it up and it's gonna be on our shoulder, hence shoulder press. Notice how when Crystal puts this dumbbell up and over her head, she's not bowing forward, she's not showing me her belt buckle. Her core is nice and activated. A lot of you members have heard me say CrossFit athletes have those big turtle shell abs. That's because they're bracing the whole time. So if you want abs, make sure you're bracing. So you're gonna do a two rep max shoulder press. So it's supposed to be heavy. We're gonna give you plenty of time in class to build to this. But with this bar, we want to make sure this front rack position is beautiful. Elbows are up. You move your face, not the bar. The further the bar is, the heavier it is. So keep it close to your face. Great job, Crystal. Thank you. So that's what I'm looking for on your strength portion today. For your workout, get ready to get nice and sweaty. We got an EMOM every minute on the minute for 15 minutes. You're going to give me 8 to 12 strict preps. Now, when I say 8 to 12, I don't mean, she said 8, I can do 8. I want you to find a good rep number that works for you and you're not giving me any ugly strict press. They're beautiful, awesome. If a weight does not work for you, so it's 45-65 for females, 65-95. These are not push press, they're not push jerks, they're not the Camille LeBlanc Bazinet strict press, they are strict press. So if you need to go down in weight, I prefer that weight down. I don't want to see any bending, okay? After that, you got 8 to 12 power snatches with the same weight. So I'm not asking you to squat, but I am asking you to stay active in those shoulders. Boom! Of course, your shoulders are going to be nice and toasty because that strict press, but don't give me a wine glass. I want to see a martini glass the whole time. Those elbows should be locked out. Don't get lazy. Thank you, Crystal. After that, you're going to go ahead and give me 8 to 12 burpees over your bar. So you'll come down, you'll lay down, you'll jump up, and jump over your bar. If jumping just ain't in it for you today, you can step over the bar, 8 to 12. Anything after those reps is rest. So I said find a good rep number for you that's going to allow you to get some rest, but you're not sandbagging it. You can do any of these modifications with a dumbbell as well if you are at home. So same thing with those presses. You can do 8 to 12 of those overhead with the dumbbell press. You can also do the snatches. We're going to keep it in that hang position today and come up. Beautiful, Crystal. And then same exact thing with those burpees over the dumbbell. If getting down and getting up isn't your thing, you can do an up-down. Remember, an up-down is jumping all the way back, jumping up, and getting over it. Great modification for you guys today. Perfect, Crystal. Thank you so much. So, EMOM, every minute on the minute for 15 minutes. Make sure you sign in to class. Make sure you log your scores, and we'll see you tomorrow.